Thank you so much. I'm so happy to be here.
I'm telling you, this is, again, we're big fans of the Nanny and all your work. And let's get this one thing out of the way first, because I know it's going to come up somewhere in the interview. Can you do the Nanny laugh, the Fran laugh for me? Okay. I know. Let's talk a little bit quickly here about Cancer Schmancer. It's your second annual seminar in Los Angeles. It's happening October 26th. Of course, you being a cancer survivor. How is this seminar and this whole symposium different from other cancer seminars? It's quite unusual.
You know, this is a one-day, very focused, very concentrated event that's going to transform the attendees from patient into medical consumer. That is my great goal and determination. And in so doing, we're going to offer you the opportunity to hear guest speakers that are not only celebrities sharing their story, but cutting-edge, innovative, alternative ideas, and many, many other things that make you better. Cancer schmancer, take control of your body. People leave there with tools. They're not as frightened anymore. They feel like they can actually make a difference and impact their lives.
Now, if people can't get out to L.A. On October 26th, of course, they can go online to cancerschmancer.org. And from what I understand, they can have their own detox parties, correct?
Totally. You can learn how to detox your home and how to throw a detox your home party. You can also learn how to get tickets for the event. But there are many things on our website. It's a very positive, upbeat, engaging, motivating, fun website that will also show you the things that are toxic and should be avoided, the things that, you know, are on the good list to welcome into your home, what food you eat, what personal care items you put on your skin, what cleaning and gardening products you put around you.
It's happening on October 26th. We're talking with Fran Drescher this morning. It's called Cancer Schmancer out in Los Angeles. And again, if you can't get there, as we mentioned, cancerschmancer.org. You can go there anytime. Now, I don't know if you knew this or not, Fran, but we're really not that far from where you grew up in Kew Gardens, Queens. We're only about an hour and a half or so from there. And Jamaica High School. I had some relatives. I'm from that area originally, too. Had some relatives right around the corner. But I don't know if anybody knew that you had a very famous person that you graduated with, Ray Romano.
Yes, isn't that, you know, it's just such an amazing coincidence that we were in the same graduating class and then ended up on the same network starring in our own TV shows at the same time.
Wow, that's unbelievable.
It really is.
You've been on like 1,000 TV shows, like 500 movies. Now, a lot of people may not remember this, that one famous line in Saturday Night Fever, the line you said to John Travolta. Do you remember?
Are you as good in bed as you were on the dance floor?
Yeah, exactly.
You know, I said that to him on a red carpet once, and his wife's jaw dropped, but he knew what I was saying.
And one of my favorite movie lines, and probably a little more obscure, in Hollywood Nights with Newbom Turk.
Oh, yes.
Nobody says it like Fran, and nobody could say it like Fran. I'm all hot in the bothered.
I'm all hot in the bothered.
Was that in the script, or did you just kind of ad-lib that? Because that's a Fran line.
I ad-libbed that.
That was absolutely amazing. Amazing stuff
thank
there.
Thank you.
And, of course, your work on The Nanny as a Fran Fine.
Yeah, well, you know, that show is still going strong all over the world. It's an amazing gift that keeps on giving.
Now, we're talking with the fabulous and funny Fran Drescher this morning. And, Fran, what advice would you give to a young girl starting out and aspiring to be an actress? Because you hit the big time, but what advice would you give?
You know, just believe in yourself enough to face rejection and know that they probably made a mistake and keep on going.
Mm-hmm.
And see when door opportunity knocks and don't get in your way, but walk through that door that's opening a crack and push it wider.
Good advice.
Yes.
That sounds like a plan to me. And good advice for any cancer patients, cancer survivors. It's called Cancer Schmancer. It's happening out in Los Angeles on October 26th. But, of course, you can visit the website anytime, cancerschmancer.org. It's a great cause you're behind, Fran. We thank you for doing that, and we thank you for being on the show with us this morning. Great talking to you.
Thank you. thank you, and I appreciate your support, and thanks to all your listeners.